He that humbleth himself wants to be exalted.